Ryan ready?
Yes, John, the transmission is secure.
How do I look?
The same as always.
Oh, that bad, huh?
Good morning, Mr. Slade. Did you receive your initial payment?
Yeah, I did.
Very good. I have been instructed to remind you of the delicate nature of our problem. Toltec Enterprises believes Dr. Simon to be very dangerous and very capable. Before fleeing our facility, he kidnapped his entire staff and stole all of the lab equipment.
Ambitious guy. I'm surprised you didn't involve the Feds.
Dr. Simon was head of our genetic research division. He had access to highly classified genetic materials, and our employee extraction protocols must be conducted in private. I'm sure you understand.
Extraction protocols. I love it when you corporate types get all technical.
No, your orders are dead or alive. But we strongly prefer you return Dr. Simon to us unharmed. We have reliable information that he secured himself in the Prime System on a small planet named Eve.
Yeah, no worries. I'll bag the doc and get him back to you. In one piece. Or two, depending on his mood.
Good luck, Mr. Slade. I trust you will not disappoint us.
I've been disappointing people my entire life. Why stop now? Sarah, set coordinates for Eve, Prime System. How's it look, Sarah?
Surface reports indicate optimal landing conditions near an abandoned mining facility. I am unable, however, to receive tech or life form data.
My stomach's grumbling. Hopefully, I'll get back in time to grab some chow and Centauri.
You're assuming this mission will be easy.
I never assume. But yeah, this mission will be easy. Launch sequence ready. And go.
Levels
indicate
the ordinances.
Nuclear-class
missiles?
Missile? How come you didn't pick that up on your recon?
Serious damage to port side, nav system, and life support. Commence landing sequence immediately.
Damn it. That didn't go well.
John, are you there?
Yeah, I am. The module's destroyed. You picking anything up on your scanners yet?
I still cannot initiate scanning sequence. We are being jammed.
Which means the good doctor is expecting us.
Yes, and the nuclear missiles were also an excellent indicator.
Sarah, was that sarcasm?
No. I will attempt to locate alternate frequencies. Sarah, out.
Thank you. What the hell are these things?
Sarah, I'm uploading a tissue sample through Comlink.
Roger that. John, where are you now?
On an elevator. Any news?
The cloaking frequencies are level 6 military grade. Deciphering the break code will be very difficult.
Well, we don't have much time. My arrival made the evening news.
I will commence decoding sequence.
Keep me posted.
station. Resistance is useless. rejuvenation.
John, it is as I suspected. The cloaking frequencies are randomized. I cannot commence scanning.
Let's hear your plan B.
There must be a jamming tower located somewhere near the facility. If you can disable it, I can locate Dr. Simon.
So I have to take the tower out?
Correct. The jamming strength would point to it being near a large power source.
I'll look for a giant plug.
I do not understand.
That's sarcasm, Sarah.
Ah, good luck, John.
I need to give her a humor.
Yeah.
business.
Sarah, I think I found it. I'm looking at a big antenna, 200 meters high, throwing off massive energy readings.
That must be it.
I don't have the firepower to take her out, though. My base charges aren't graded for that size structure.
I suggest improvisation.
And I agree. Let me get a closer look. This shouldn't take long.